pencil holder. I needed that. So guys, in today's video, I'm going to show you how I made this resin and burl pencil holder, or pen holder, whichever you prefer. It's mostly resin, as you can see. I did use a piece of our burl here. The plan for the pencil holder was for the burl to be on the sides or at the bottom. It ended up being at the top because it didn't stay down in the pressure pot. But I like the way it came out because it doesn't have a cover because the pens are meant to be taller than. So it just kind of gives it a defining thing on the rim. And you can see on the inside, I think you can see on the inside, how far down it goes and the unique shape that it has. If you can see that. So it's always fun working with a resin. You never really know sometimes. And yeah, I enjoyed this one. I hope you liked the video. Anyway, peace. Anywho, there it is. Pencil holder.
We'll be right back.